This is Reverend James Nindraw Dong. I come from Unity State, and in particularly Block 5A, which represent about four counties. And Block 5A is the concession that was given to Lundin. And in the process of exploration, we, the people of Unity State, we suffered a great deal because we were displaced. Our area was taken without our consent. Our people were killed. The authority and the leadership of Lundin is denying everything. It's like that we don't exist. It's like there were no human being in that area that was displaced. And that denial is what really pains us, because we are human beings and we want to be recognized. So we want Lundin to apologize. We want Lundin to compensate the people. We would like remedy, and we would like the world to stand with us.